Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Ons. So today I tried to log in the Gmail account via my Xiaomi Mi 11A Android mobile. So after I enter the Gmail ID and password, it shows the own verification process. So I tried to select I am not a robot, and they ask one question from this image. So I select the correct one. But this verification process won't go away, which means that it again and again comes to me. So after the few seconds, it shows one more message. Could not sign you in. Google could not verify this account belongs to you. Try again later or go to this website. So what is the problem and how to get rid of this error message? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So my suggestion is, this is only occurs due to incorrect answers. So for example, here they ask for the bicycle image only, but in this image section it only has 3 bicycles. But here I mistakenly select the car image. So the answer is incorrect and it will automatically goes to the next image. So if you try this verification process for many failed attempts, it shows this kind of message. So please select the correct image. So now I decide to select the correct image. But friends, now this time you can see this verification process is successfully completed and it will goes to the password section. So finally my Google account is successfully recovered. So the video making purpose is, this is not a error message, so there is no need to send any request form to Google support team. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Ons, and thanks for watching.